Alright guys, we are going to go ahead into the final end boss of World 1 for Kingdom Battle. It's this giant sumo lucha type rabbit guy holding a purple block thing. Like a Jenga block or a Tinker Toy block or something. He's kind of mad. Nice. Alright, so what I understand is if we get too close to him, he will attack us. Smasher. Pinheads in pursuit. So if we attack him, he'll chase us down. If we get too close, he'll chase us down. We gotta reach that area. I have not done it. So let's try to do it together right now. Easy mode sounds great, doesn't it? Yep, temper. And lots of stamina. Don't get too close. Gotcha. So what should we do? Both of these sides are identical, so we can play the same strategy on either side. What I'm gonna do is stay far away. That was a mistake. I want one closer. Oops. Alright, so we're on the outside. Let's turn on his stare.
Time to play.
Fin attack. He's gonna fire back. Nice.
Bye-bye.
Turn on her shield. And attack. Turn on Mario's hero sight. And then attack. Alright, he's dead, so we killed him. The mistake I made with Luigi was getting too close. Alright, my turn again. Looks like the bad guys appeared up top, and that's it. I think I might be in bad position here. No, not yet. Yep, he's gonna get 100% shot on me, isn't he? 50% shot. Yikes. Oh, I'm not surviving this. There's no way. Enemy turn. 100% shot. He comes even closer. All that's left is her, so we're gonna go up here. Gonna do the old swiperoony. And he's gonna attack me, and I'm going to be dead. But I'll put the shield on first. Do I take the shot, or do I leave him? That's the big question here. I'm gonna leave him. See what happens, even though he's. They both have 100% shot at me. Tina doesn't do anything. I think I can outrun him if I survive. Shrug. If I had two, that would help. There we go. Ooh, is he gonna die? That's big. I'm far enough away, I don't know if he'll attack me. Oh, come on. I'm not attacking. Alright, enemies are coming out. Oh god, the big ones come back too. Are you kidding? He's coming at me, but not charging because I didn't attack. He's coming through the pipe, not charging because I didn't attack. I think this is a win. I'm pretty sure I just beat this. Yep, that's it. I got a fair. That's my first fair. Yikes. Now I know, though, what to do is not to attack that guy. And if you do, it's gotta be from far. Do you stack up? No, not really. Perfect and fair. Boo. Boo. Okay. So there it is. Oh, look what I found. It's gonna be one of those blue coin levels like we saw in the tutorial. I know how to do that. Yeah. Let's try it again. Oh, I did. Come on, really? Walking across those platforms is not easy. Like, this little blue guy just doesn't go straight. But that's what hurt me. I went just a touch too slow. So let's do it again. I lost it by half a second.
Wow.
Oh, much better.
Wait.
So we're gonna go ahead and get a little weapon here or something. Okay, it's a killer extinct. Get Jurassic in gear and get ready for the ride of a lifetime with a deployable so advanced it defies evolution. The park is open. I love it. It looks like the Jurassic Park Jeep, which I love Jurassic Park, so I'm super thrilled. Let's go back. We'll check that out later. I think that's going to be the end of this. Oh no, there's eight. Precarious pillar. Oh, it's another battle. We'll do that another time. Thanks for watching.